everyone, it's me, Isabella. We're in Elizabeth's room.
Just to let you know,
we're gonna be going in different rooms to show you where is our secret hideout. So, we made secret hideouts in under my bed and in Elizabeth's closet. So, we are giving you a little tour today. Shh. Don't tell anyone. So, here's Elizabeth. I'll let her direct you around her secret hideout.
So, we're basically gonna show you. So, if you didn't see before, there's a light to turn on. So you can turn on the light and you can go inside and see her secret hideout. You're basically stalking her secret hideout.
So, I'm going to see these clothes scoop back. Here's a bag. And then here's also a bag with snacks.
Yeah, this bag has probably a...
Yeah,
it has goldfish.
There's the goldfish.
Here's goldfish and raisins.
So that's basically your secret stash. You're stalking her, guys.
I'm stalking you. Okay. And then here's like the little curtain I made. That covers it.
This is also her closet, so she can make
it.
So that.
Back here is my tablet, and then another chair, the bench.
There's two chairs, and you could just sit on them. And here's my...
And then here's also pictures of me when I was a little baby.
And here's, like, my favorite thing. There's little squishies.
There's the kitty.
Unicorn.
They're called squishmallows. If you don't know, you can get squishmallows, like... all over, like, different toy stores. They sell a lot.
Tennessee, you can get from Ohio.
Yeah, all over the country.
So, this is all
so.
Inside. Now we're gonna go show you Isabella's hideout.
Oh, and here was also my desk.
Yeah, we're not doing a room tour, so. But it's okay. Let's go see Isabella.
Let's go.
My secret hideout is under my bed.
Under her bed.
So, let's show you guys. So, my room is kind of a mess right now.
But
we're gonna get it clean. Nope. It's kind of dark. So, here's my unicorn squishmallow, a pillow, and a sleeping bag. So, I'm gonna go under, and we have some actual squishies back there, and there's this doll that we're using for one of our movies, The Possessor, and maybe
and,
a few YouTube videos.
And she is our mother.
Yeah.
In the videos, so.
And just... you cannot see, there are little pieces of tape on top of all these wooden plaques.
We might like with, we're still gonna add lights in here, guys. We should probably add lights
yeah,
in here.
Yeah, we're
sometime.
Gonna add lights in here. I have to go off and buy them. But yeah. So here's a flip sequin pillow. Flips from silver to blue, but under here it looks like gold for some odd reason. And then here's one of my favorite parts. The weird bin. Might be wondering what the heck that is. It's actually my former desk. I can use that as a desk sometimes if I really want to. Here's
and
the bin. It has a bookmark on it.
She can just eat her snacks or whatever she wants.
Yep. So that's a basic tour of our hideout.
Pretty awesome.
Yeah. And we're gonna come out.
Come out.
We're gonna get a good perspective of the other side, just in case you really couldn't see it. It's really dark. So
we're just gonna show you.
Here the doll. She might look creepy to you now, but she is actually really beautiful.
I'm just, the person who glued on her eyeball is my Aunt Coco, because it was like a joke to my mom, so I really don't think that's a joke. I really think it's horrible.
It's not.
Oh, and also then, she also did this when she was little.
Yeah. And then,
also, she hates my dog.
A bed.
She hates my dog. Do you want to see what my dog did?
That's what Matt's dog did. So, again, you're thinking it's creepy. It's not, I promise. And then there are some squishies down here to make it look more real. A bed for her to lie on.
So, yeah, here's our mom.
You
got to
take a mini picture.
And so you saw our secret hideout. Maddie will post a video on YouTube about her secret hideout another time, just because we're in a different house. We live in different houses, so. And so that was a basic tour of our secret hideout. So we really have nothing left to do unless you may have seen our video on the obstacle course in our backyard.
And make sure to like and subscribe down and comment down which video we should do next in the comments below.
Yep, and back to my point, you may have seen the obstacle course in our backyard. We added a so-called zip line, so why not let's just go out to the backyard and show you guys. How does that sound, girls?
Oh, the zip line?
Yeah.
Oh, the zip line thing? That's what I think's called.
Okay. Yeah. No, it's
not a zip line. I didn't tell them that it was a zip line. It's just a climbing thing. If you want to walk on instead of jumping down, you can climb down it.
Yeah, but you can also use it as a zip line if you put a bag on it. So, we're going to go out back and show that to you. Sunny day.
What?
So, we're in our backyard. There's the old playhouse. Here is the obstacle course. So, yes, last time we filmed a video, my brother was working on this sign. This is an obstacle course. I told him if it's a paper sign, it's probably gonna fall down, but who cares? So, here's the rock wall, here's my brother, and this is the extra string that was supposed to be the line up there. You can, Thomas has a bag in his hand, so you can basically loop around that bag and slide down.
Yeah, so all to do is just.
So now we're going to go down here and film him doing it.
Might get hurt, so be careful.
Yeah, I skinned my leg once on this, but that's just because I went too far.
Wait a minute. It kind of confuses me too, because sometimes I don't know what to do, but you have to put your bag over this, and you're supposed to, put, both of these handles on your on your hands, and then all to do next is just pull around when it's tight, grab this, and then go. So if one of those things, I'm not very good at it, so you might mess up. It's not my fault because I'm not very good at it. So I'll need.
So Thomas, do you just want to get down and I'll show them how to do it?
I'll videotape it.
Okay, Elizabeth, give him the bag.
I'll videotape it.
I want to see it!
We're going to videotape Thomas and then you videotape me.
Okay. Yeah, we'll videotape each other. I have never seen this zip line. They just probably fixed it up.
Elizabeth just thought of this idea, so everyone give a round of applause to Elizabeth.
Sorry.
Yeah, I didn't know.
So it's pretty awesome. It's like a little zip line.
Ready?
3, 2, 1, go!
Come on, you got it. Sometimes I'm not gonna do it because I'm just gonna let my sister do it because I'm not used to it. My sandy cat.
Okay, so my brother is not going to do it. Just because he kind of got scared. So Maddie is going to film me now.
Hey guys, it's time.
Yeah, so my brother got a little active.
He's always kind of weird.
So here's Isabella climbing up the rock wall. Let's hope he doesn't fall down. Our first contestant will take the zip line down to the fence.
Let's. All the way just because I'm too big, but.
Zip line!
So. More of a to, like, sit on it so I could fall.
Yeah, so now I'm gonna do it.
Yeah, Elizabeth's gonna do it. Isabella can record now. But I'm not as good as a recorder.
Step back here to where the knot is.
Sometimes I fall off the walk wall because it holds my feet.
Yeah. If you do not have shoes on, don't climb up the rock wall. Note to self.
Yeah.
Okay, so while Elizabeth is going to get shoes, I'm going to take you over to my old playhouse and basically tell you what we're going to do with it.
I know. I didn't
know that. Okay, so Mads is going to do her zip line, and then we're going to tell you about our new video.
Okay?
What? Okay. I'm going to have to hand her the bag when we get up.
Help.
I do not know the name of this bird. I'm not like a cartoon person.
I don't think
we just got it at hospice.
I'm getting my shoes off. Please.
So she's taking her shoes off because apparently she thinks it's easier without shoes.
Because you can actually grasp it.
Yeah, I agree, but also it hurts your feet kind of. So the bag, you basically just hold the handle while you hold the bottom of the bag and then put it on this thick rope.
Help.
Are you up
this
there?
This is crazy, guys.
The bag.
I can't even grasp it.
We're gonna step back to watch her zip line.
I might kill myself.
Okay, so Elizabeth has shoes now, and we're gonna watch Maddie.
This is hard.
So yeah, it is hard. So I'd get up just a little further and then zip line.
Oh my god. I can't even zip line. Is this what it feels like?
Yeah, it is.
I'm gonna, if we do
super
it.
Hard.
Okay, so run off. I'm gonna retie it. If I'm not.
So. While Elizabeth is retying it, probably like to make it further or something.
I'm gonna
go take you over to our old playhouse to
let you know what we're gonna do with it.
So, very old. It's
broken down.
Yeah, if you can see this right here, my brother started hammering it. So, yeah. Here's an outgrown old what's supposed to be a sand pit thing. Instead, it's just to trash. If we take you up here, you can see that this is all wobbly. And it's just very old condition. So we're actually going to tear it down really, really soon, and we're going to film part of it. And Mads is going to be over here helping us, so we're going to film part of it. And my brother thought we were tearing it down the other day, so he started hammering away at this, so now it's even more unsafe. So, yeah. So, look out for that video. We tear down the old playhouse. Hashtag barn, that's what we like to call it. It's home to tons of insects. So, Maddie is climbing the rock wall, getting ready to do it. Elizabeth is finishing up knotting her thing. So, I think Elizabeth is going to go down the zip line, and then we're going to call it quits for this video because you basically saw the point, the main point about our secret hideout. Don't tell another soul what you saw. Unless it's your family. You can tell your family. Yeah. Tell your family all you want. Don't tell anyone out of your family. It's a secret hideout. So now you can see Maddie is going up. It looks like she's about to do it. So I love that we knotted it.
You got it, come on.
Is it fun? Woo, Mads!
Yeah. Okay, shoes are definitely better to sit.
Yeah, shoes are better to have on. And now we're gonna film Elizabeth doing it.
This is gonna be epic.
Yeah, you're up there thinking, oh no, this is a mistake. You try it out and you're like, oh my gosh, I want to go again. Then you're like, I want to go again. And when your mother calls you inside for lunch, you're like, nope, I'm just going to zip line.
I'm scared.
So, I don't think Eliza's ever done it before. So, yeah, Eliza's never done it before. Me and Thomas and Mads have, but Claire hasn't and Gabby hasn't yet.
Yeah. This is fun. I see
something.
You can hold on to this
pillow. So, yeah, you could also hold on to that pillow, but I prefer a bag just so I can make it easier.
Yeah, bags are easier. So, you just throw it over the line, you hold on, and then Elizabeth's gonna bang!
Can you get that for her?
I don't do it anyways.
So, Elizabeth's not gonna do it, so I guess. Yeah.
She
just made it to like climb down, but you can use it as a zip line.
But no, what I was asking for is you can also do a demonstration. Alright, if I can even do it.
I don't think I can even do it, but use it to climb up.
Use it to climb up the tree. Okay, but we are going to go ahead and log off now. You've seen the basic point. So, since we have a YouTube channel named hashtag BFS Forever, you may have seen this in our last video. We're going to be saying this thing at the end. Ready? Make friends, stay friends, and have a good friendship.
Yes.
So, see you next time.